Alright, I'm saying fuck editing right now. I'm recording this literally right after I ended the other recording. I'ma go play Crusty Cove, dog. I need something to clear my mind. An actual level. An actual full on level. Time to path out in my mind the best way to do this shit, bro. The fucking best way to do this. Not the best stuff we could have had. What the fuck? His ass fucking flew! I don't know why I'm doing this. Just feel like it. Boom! Oh, I'm missing him. What the fuck am I doing? God damn it. I went too far. I'm not probably not gonna get all the damn treasures, I'm just gonna get the ones that I wanna get. That again. No.
Woo! Kobe.
I see where you landed today. Ooh, on the same spot. Oh! Do you guys actually put bananas on your pizza? If you do, then comment. That seems pretty cool. I don't do it. Hey, you do it, no matter. Got two. Oh.
Woo!
Motherfuckers! Like, I'm missing that guy. God damn it. It'd be cool if, like, I don't know if this is a thing or not. I thought of it a while ago. But it. But every single time you peering a level, something in like the other levels change. Like, for example, how I see the router is you go from the vigilante to the crust cove. And if you P-rank the vigilante, then some of these things, guys get cool little cowboy hats. That's what I just think it might happen. It'd be cool if that's true, but well, it's just like the design. Yeah, it would be cool if it actually is like that. Yeah! I'm gonna try this sound effect, see if I can skip it. It's just just needs specific timing, dude. That bonk. Bonk. Motherfuckers. Bonk. Yeah. Babushka. Woo. I think babushka means grammar in like a language. My own stupidity almost fucked me over. Mr. DJ, no. I ain't calling you Mr. Nuttin'. Fucking Mick, fuck you, dog. Oh, bump, big dump, bump, bump. Get me the fuck out of here. I ain't trying to die tonight. Get me the fuck in here, dog! I need to get the fuck out of you, dude! This motherfucker trying to kill me! See, look, how the hell am I that guy? Hell yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Well, that's the end of this video. I hope you guys liked it. If you want to, you can subscribe, comment, like, share, turn on notifications. I really don't matter. I'm probably going to record some other stuff and put this at the very end of the video. That's all I got to say for now. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye-bye.